Come over here. Let's have a big hand for my helper. Hi, what's your name? Day? Tony? Hi, Tony. I'm Dan the Wizard. Thanks for helping me out. Tony, we've got to see if there's a rabbit. There's nothing in this hat, I don't think. No. You can hold on to the hat. I'm kind of scared. If the rabbit won't hurt anybody because rabbits are nice. Would you like to wear the hat? Is there anything in there? There's nothing in the hat, as you can... Oh, wait a minute. Tony, you're in the hat. There's no rabbit in the hat. Would you hold the hat on top of your head? All we have to do is to put a carrot in the hat because rabbits love carrots. Except I forgot to tell you, my rabbit's different.
I like a carrot.
My rabbit doesn't like carrots. Isn't that crazy? My rabbit likes bananas. That's, how embarrassing. So what I'll do, you come over here, Tony, and I'll put some bananas. Can you put the hat on your head upside down? Hold it with your hands. Don't let it fall. That's perfect. That's perfect. First we need a banana. We put the banana in the hat. Banana. Ah, a banana. We put the banana in... Oh, wait a minute. Sorry. I only need one banana to... Oh. And... Ah! I'm going bananas up here. Wait a second. This is one trick I do that really has appeal. Would you like to see a banana split? Oh. That's a lot of bananas in the hat. I hope we find a rabbit. Would you look inside the hat and see if we find a rabbit in there now? How many bananas are in there?
No.
You ate them!
Yeah.
You ate the bananas!
Yeah.
That one squeaks. Here, hold these two bananas real tight in your hand. Squeeze them real tight. Get them, hold them tight. I don't believe you ate all those bananas. Bananas?
Yeah.
What? Oh, look, they had some baby bananas. How did you do that? Little babies? Wow, you're a magician too. Let's have a big hand for Tony. Wow. You know how I do it? Wait, I've got something for you. You know how I do a rabbit in a hat? I make...